7.57, her lifetime best. Ladraga, the Belgian just outside her, 55.72. So a bit of a slow break from the athlete there in lane four. That was Hanna Titimets of the Ukraine. Titimets now into a running, although she has to chase after Nikolina Horvat of Croatia. The Croatian, whose best time is 56 seconds plus, so expect a bit more here from Titimets. She's a 54 second athlete this year in lane four there, but she's got a lot of ground to make up in the second half of this race. Susanna Hejnova, very accomplished hurdler, very tidy indeed. Look at that, predominantly a right leg lead around that second bend. And she changes stride there, Hejnova, and technically highly proficient, chopping there, but still getting well over the hurdle. Charakova of Russia is coming through on the outside. Uwadrauga, the Belgian, but here comes Titimets. It's taken a long time for the Ukrainian to come through, but it's Hejnova who takes it. Well, take your pick for second place between Charakova, Titimets and Udrago. I must say, if you ask me to make a judgment, I'd probably say Charakova, but we'll confirm that in a couple of moments' time. But there is the winner, Susanna Hejnova. Very comfortable indeed for the Czech. The world number two this year with a best of 53.29. Made light work of that qualification. It was Charakova who got second place, 55.39. Hejnova, her time, 55.12. Still awaiting the result of the photo finish reading, which will tell us who got third. Very close for second, third and fourth, though, but with a first look at the picture, easy to distinguish between Charakova and the other two, between Titimets and Udrago. So Susanna Hejnova is a heat winner. There is a view of the stadium here in Daegu. A reasonable gathering of people here for the third morning of competition. And there is the confirmation of that result. You can see it on the big board. Hejnova, Charakova,